Fire destroyed a Hatfield auto repair shop tonight. Quality Automotive at 8 Linseed Hill Road in Hatfield caught fire around 2:30 this afternoon. Hatfield Fire Department spokesman Edwin McGlew told 22 News the state fire marshal was trying to find out what specifically caused this fire. No one was hurt. Six fire departments across Hampshire and Franklin counties worked together to put out the flames. Fire trucks had to shuttle in water because there were not enough hydrants nearby.